Hey guys, News Now Preston Nashville on the scene of a single car MVA. It looks like it hit a power pole. Got all of Murfreesboro out here. I'm trying to zoom in so y'all can see a little better. How that happened, I do not know. I don't know if anybody was transported. I don't see nobody in the car. I don't even see an ambulance out here. I see a battalion chief down there. He got the road blocked off. Well, there's somebody standing out there, so. Oh, it hit another car. That's what it did, it hit another car. So guys, it was a two-car MVA. Huh? I'm trying to figure out what the fire department was doing to that pole.
Trying to break it loose.
Is that what they're doing?
Yeah.
Again, I got News Now Nephew with me today. Could be. I'm pretty sure that light, that's not live now. Huh? Probably. But that's the car, the single car. I'm just trying to figure out how he done that. Unless he was trying to avoid hitting a car and he ran into the curb. You know? That's what it looked like to me. But yep, that's the jaws of life. This thing get loud, guys. Well, I thought it would. Cutting metal in two. I'm surprised that car's not damaged bad though. I'm really surprised. Just the front end's a little cracked, but other than that, I don't see the airbags deployed. But that car doesn't look damaged at all. Bring out into the jaws of life again. I think.
Checking out Mustang.
Huh?
Checking out Mustang over
there. Oh. I guess no one was transported. All they do. And like Metro, they would sweep it up off the pavement. Mm-hmm. Huh?
Everything's
dangling
after heavy.
Probably on. Alright guys, this is now Preston signing off. Single car MVA versus light pole, no more transporters.
Peace.